In this video, I'm going to show you how to create automation rules in ConvertKit, which is the absolute best email marketing tool to create an autopilot system. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. First of all, if you don't have a ConvertKit account yet, click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. To access the automation options to create automation rules, just click on the Automations tab up top and then select Rules from the right-hand side menu bar. If you've already set up an automation rule, you'll see a listing of them on this page over here. To add a new automation rule, click on the blue plus add rule button from the right. Just as a side note, automation rules are not set retroactively, meaning that an automation will only be applied to a subscriber-based action that occurs after the automation rule was created. So once we click on the plus add rule button, we'll be redirected to this page that's composed of two columns, trigger and action. From the trigger column, you can select a number of options. Subscribes to a sequence, subscribes to a form, completes a sequence, clicks a link, tag added, tag removed, and purchases a product. The options under the action column include subscribe to a sequence, unsubscribe from a sequence, subscribe to a form, unsubscribe from a form, add tag, and remove tag. You can point multiple triggers to the same action, point one trigger to multiple actions, and even point multiple triggers to multiple actions. For instance, you can set a trigger when someone subscribes to one of your opt-in forms, and just select your opt-in form, and then subscribe them to your welcome sequence, and add a lead tag as the actions. Another example. Once your subscriber completes that welcome sequence, you can set as the trigger complete sequence, as we just did, and then add them to another sequence, which is a sales sequence for one of your products. You can play around with all of these options to automate the content that your subscribers receive, and automatically add and remove tags from individual subscribers depending on the actions that they take. And that's it. Now you know how to create automation rules in ConvertKit to create an autopilot system. Again, if you don't have a ConvertKit account yet, just click the link in the description box below to create your account right away. I now want to hear from you. Let me know in the comments below the latest automation rule that you created in ConvertKit. If you're interested in learning about even more brilliant tools you can use to run your online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.